As we get ready for this big, big gold medal match, it's Canada against the United States. 60 minutes of action. Are you ready, says the announcers. I think the crowd is ready. I'm sure the players are. We're ready to go for gold. Canada and the United States at the Bolshoi Ice Dome.
In the first period, Canada, playing in the black shirts, dominated the opening passages of play. And a loose puck was picked up by 25-year-old Jocelyn Larocque to claim Canada's first goal of Sochi 2014 from long range. 6 minutes later, a good pass from Rebecca Johnston saw Tara Watchorn double the Canadians' lead. 35-year-old Canadian Hayley Wickenheiser was given the honour of carrying her country's flag at the Sochi opening ceremony the previous evening. After stealing the puck, her solo run down the ice gave Canada their third goal. With 7.5 minutes of the second period to play, Marie-Philippe Poulin scored Canada's fourth goal after being fed the puck by Rebecca Johnston. After the officials had reviewed the build-up to Canada's fifth goal, it was eventually awarded.
Megan Agosta Marciano for Canada needed two attempts but found the target. Jana Hefford squeezing the puck over Ratti's shoulder through the narrowest of gaps. A well-worked third goal finished the game for the Canadians. Rebecca Johnston, the scorer. Megan Agosta got the crucial touch, directing the puck goalwards for the equaliser. What a way to celebrate your 27th birthday. The puck seemed to disappear beneath US goalkeeper Breanne McLaughlin here, but it eventually emerged to trickle over the line. Agosta skating more than half the length of the ice to score.
Canada scored their first goal in this match with less than 9 minutes played through Natalie Spooner.
And a whistle on the play after just 12 seconds. It'll be interesting to see who draws first blood, who looks the most comfortable on the ice. That might be where Canada can take the edge, given the wealth of experience out on the ice. Jocelyn Lamoureux, number 17, coming in from the left-hand side. Duggan now has it. Duggan shoots and scores. It's 1-0 USA. Tip in front of the net from Stack. Stack out there with Carpenter and Knight. Knight gets it across. What a goal! Carpenter with the final touch.
There's always two or three white shirts between the pass. USA playing excellent defense.
Cutting in and scoring. Jenner's got the goal. Canada are back. 3:26 to go. It's incredibly tense. 12,000 people in this building. It's back in front of the net. It's loose. It's there! Canada have scored! Trying everything she can to stop Canada from creating a chance here. Wickenheiser goes back. Poulin shot blocked. Wickenheiser again. Touch back from Johnston. Fortino is the fourth skater out there. Here comes Fortino. Goes to Johnston. Back to Fortino. Good passing movement. Fortino, surely a shot's got to come. It's there! Poulin's done it! Poulin has scored again! Poulin wins goal for Canada! Canada have done it! They've won their fourth consecutive gold medal! What a finish! We went to overtime, we went to sudden death. And who would have thought it 4 years after Vancouver when she was the hero, the goal-scoring hero. Poulin does it again in sudden death overtime. And Canada come back from 2-0 down in this game. They win it in overtime by 3-2. What drama! What drama in Sochi at the Bolshoi Ice Dome.
Golden goal, Poulin. Tears of joy for Canada.